Do you have a desire for a deeper guided study of God's Word, a better understanding of the national church and history, and a better understanding of the operations of your local church? If so, the NC Third Church of God in Christ Academy is for you. Registration for the spring 2021 semester is now open. To enroll, visit ncthird.org/academy and complete the application. Classes will be held via Zoom video conferencing, and the deadline for enrollment is January 8th. Classes begin January 9th. I was glad when they said unto me, "Let us go into the house of the Lord." Psalm 122:1. Be sure to spread the word to your family, friends, and the community. The Upper Room offers two services every Sunday morning. Join us at 8 a.m. or 11 a.m. for Sunday worship service in the sanctuary. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ continues to abide by CDC social distancing guidelines. Our ushers will see all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together, and everyone will be seated using designated markings providing a 6 feet diameter around each area. Additionally, temperature checks and hand sanitizing protocols have been added to further promote measures of safety. A hand sanitizer containing at least 60% alcohol will be provided and is required for entry. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. You can also join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord, relevant to our times, and equip you to contend for the faith. Thank you to our viewers throughout the United States and abroad. We appreciate your support. Please be reminded there are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. Also, please use only one email address for each EasyTithe account so we can properly track your giving. You may also visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. First-time text-to-give users can text URCGIVE to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. If you have used text-to-give before, you can simply enter the amount and fund. For example, $25 tithe to 45777. As always, thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The Upper Room Church and Business Office will be closed Friday, January 1st, in observance of New Year's Day. We will reopen on the first Sunday of 2021, January 3rd, for the 8 a.m. and 11 a.m. services. Registration for our annual Vision Keepers Leadership Conference, to be held January 14th, 15th, and 17th, has begun. A registration form has been sent to our Constant Contact subscribers, and on-site registration begins this week, including assistance with electronic registration. Your prompt response is requested to assist with headcount. Join Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. December 29th through the 31st for our 2020 Year-End Revival. Sons and daughters shall prophesy. Get ready for 3 nights of anointed preaching and teaching, along with prayer and praise. Tuesday night, December 29th, we welcome the Sons of the Ministry with messages from Pastor Michael Woodard, Pastor Charles Washington, Pastor James Parker, and Pastor Justin Mercer. Wednesday night, December 30th, we'll hear from the Daughters of the Ministry with encouraging words from Evangelist Vicki Adams, First Lady Laverne Cooper, Evangelist Evangela Williams, Evangelist Imel Hope, Evangelist Keisha White, and Evangelist Crystal Amanchukwu. For New Year's Eve, get ready for two dynamic services with guest psalmist Imani Rafer. At 6 p.m., Elder Robert Williams will be the early speaker, followed by Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. At 9 p.m., Second Assistant Anthony Wilson, along with First Assistant John Amanchukwu, will be the early speakers, with Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. closing out the service. This year, Bishop Wooden will reveal the theme for 2021 at 6 p.m. and 9 p.m. Come expecting a life-changing word. We'll see you December 29th and 30th at 7:30 p.m. and December 31st at 6 p.m. and 9 p.m. for our annual Year-End Revival. Sons and Daughters Shall Prophesy at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ.